Hey guys, this week we're learning about the dot and the power that a dot has. So I would like for you to watch these videos and have fun creating using a dot. Watch this video to see some examples.